My name is Barkha Saxena. I run data team at Poshmark. In this role, I'm responsible for our overall data strategy, our analytics team, data science team, as well as our business insights platform. We use Cubewell in primarily three ways. We have built the ETL pipelines, which is taking our big data, which sits in S3, and flowing it into Redshift, which is our analytics data warehouse. Second, we use Cubewell to productionize our algorithms, which are running in different places. For example, our website is running a real-time algorithm that's powered based on the real-time activity people are doing in the platform. And we use Cubewell to basically take the real-time activity data and run that algorithm. And lastly, which is, I would say, currently is our the biggest use case, is my team of the data scientists and analysts, they use Cubewell to analyze and build data science models on our S3 data. So Cubewell is the only way we access our S3 data, which is where our clickstream data or the data lake exists. When we started to look into getting into the big data, we're actually thinking about ingesting all that high volume activity, like people liking, following, and sharing items, which is like very high frequency activity. We realized that we just didn't have the expertise, like people who knew how to build the data pipelines on that. And more than that, we didn't have enough resources. Given that we were so small, it was very obvious for us that we are not going to be building this ourselves fully, because that would mean hiring a lot of data engineering and DevOps resources, which we just couldn't do at that time of the organization. Cubewell is sped up our time to capture, store, and utilize the big data. If it wasn't for the Cubewell, we probably would have been like months to a year delayed in embarking on our big data journey, which means we would have missed all the insights from the data. So for example, if today when people ask me what our user doing like 2 years, 3 years ago, I would not have been able to answer those questions if it wasn't for Cubewell.